Today's item is the CFL, also known as a compact fluorescent light bulb. I use these because they save me money on my energy bill. However, they contain a small amount of mercury on the inside. For that reason, they do not belong in the trash or the recycling bin. Take any CFLs or other items containing mercury to a Ramsey County Household Hazardous Waste collection site for safe disposal. Even if it's broken, it should still come to the collection site. This will keep mercury out of our waters.